Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing keeping well. I'm Soumen Jyoti Haldar, sports physiotherapist and ex-student of Banarsidas Chandiwala Institute of Physiotherapy, batch 2008. I did my master's from Faculty of Sports Medicine, Guru Nanak Dev University, Amritsar. Currently, I'm working with Indian Elite Women Boxing Team and specially assigned for our Olympic medalist MC Mary Kom. I just want to thanks to my faculty members who always motivating me and encouraging me during the course of my bachelor's tenure. And personally I feel and I appreciate our college authorities who always send their student for the clinical training and good clinical setups, multi-speciality and on-field clinical training, which actually help them to improve their skills, knowledge. And the USP of our faculty member is that they always take the reference from the recent researchers which are evidence-based in their teaching. And it generally changes the outlook of the student and they get to know about the new advancement. Lastly, I would like to convey a message to my junior fellows that just stick to your basics, do hard work, keep studying, and take as much as help and guidance from your faculty members without any hesitation. And it's my request to all of you, before starting any clinical trials, just strictly follow the SOP rules which are suggested by our ministry for the safety purpose. Thank you, stay healthy and stay fit.